The two friends reached the middle of the forest and stopped. They could hear the loggers sawing their way through the great tree. Miss Alicia, Peabody and Alexander peeped through the branches. The loggers were big, scary-looking men, and they had a big, scary-looking saw. Alexander gulped.
What are we going to do? Perhaps we should go and tell someone.
There's no time to tell someone, Alexander. We have to do something. We have to run at them and scare them away. On the count of three, let's go.